shit, fuck. Okay, he got my face. You sit down there. Blow you halfway across the room, little bastard. I got a portal. Do I want to jump through it? Probably not. I'm a little bitch. Jump in your hologram. Okay, that's just a regular hologram. See, when I see holograms, usually I'm thinking if I jump in them, I get some stuff. I don't care about lore at this moment. I'm trying to get cool shit. That's portal. Inactive. It's inactive, but it looks like that. That looks active. No, it's inactive. No, I should have listened. Should have trusted my computer. Oh, that was... Why, that was a mistake. Thank God they gave it the double jump kind of early. I love that thing, and I missed it. Shit, where the hell did you come from? He's dead now, so he'll never be able to answer that question. The interesting lock system. Nah, they're blue. There's no reason to scan them. The hell? Okay, I didn't expect to be shooting through glass, or also didn't realize that was glass. Suck that up. Yeah, give me your energy, bitch. Oh, that's not great. Hold on, what? Because my broadcast has ended. It sure has not. That's weird. Oh, there we go. That's back. I guess it just temporarily went offline. Why would it do that? That's weird. Everything good now? I guess everything's good now. I think it stopped raining. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put on the BRB screen, I'm going to put the modem back, and I'm going to use the restroom. I'll be like 2 minutes. Alright, I'm back. Just let me lock my microphone. Let's discover some new shit. Wait, hold on, can I just shoot it? Or a missile? The hell? What is that? Yeah, get the security systems active. Don't care about lore at the moment. I want to figure out how to get past the security system. Okay, well that security system was pretty fucking easy. It was a used fucking missile. Oh wait, his gun can break through it, but mine can't? That's some bullshit. Oh, turrets. Wonder when they were gonna show back up. Okay, we got this Resident Evil laser grid. Okay. You know, there's a lot going on, but of course there's fucking Metroids. There's a lot going on, but I still don't know if I went the right direction. There were blast wounds from space pirate weaponry on low power settings. They wanted it alive. Huh. Of course they did, stupid fucking space pirates. Why you gotta mess with this shit? You know it's bad. Okay, I didn't even hit him that time. What's going on here? This perpetual motion machine. Turn around, see if I can. Might as well scan that. Oh shit! I didn't even recognize that. Or not recognize. I didn't even see it. Fuck. Come on, jump in there. That was it. Couldn't have just made a door. I bet that was a loading screen. Okay, something's shooting at me. They got the green goo now and jetpacks. Okay, he just blew the fuck up. You know, I'm supposed to be a bounty hunter, but I don't seem to be getting paid for any of this. I haven't yet to take anyone in. I'm saving the world. That's great. I'm a good guy. Power storage rack movement system offline. Please activate the control system. Okay. Is this a control system? No? Okay, fuck it. Green door? The hell's a green door? Oh, okay, I need to activate the control system. Just gotta figure out what the hell the control system is. Is it over here? That looks like a doohickey. Bypassed. Processing racks movement to position one. Extreme caution recommended. Why? There's a door I need to get to, and there's a green door, which I activate. Somehow. Sorry about that. Oh, God. That sneeze caught me off guard a little bit. While I enjoy the hell out of this game, and I really do, I can't stop thinking about Yakuza. How much I wanted to beat that. Almost 9 hours in. That's half. That's strange. What if I do it this way? Oh, you gotta do them in order? I need to get there. Do it again. Yeah, that should work. I think that's all, yeah. Sweet. Am I gonna get a green gun? Okay, I got another asshole to go into. Ugh. Oh shit, okay. That's interesting. Shit. Damn it. Ooh. Oh, damn it. Hold on, make sure there's nothing down there. Safe station? Sure as hell want to save. Right, you replenish that energy. Honestly, can't wait to play the third game since it was made specifically for the Wii. Want to see what the improvements are, or just how different it feels. Also, it being a newer game, it came out a little bit later, and from everything I've seen, it looks different. And it looks like it feels different, like a lot more modern. I'm excited for. Not that I'm not excited to play this. This game's awesome. Damn, I thought that would shatter. Let's do some scanning. Oh, I just had to shoot it with a missile. Okay. Well, that looks bad. You got a crystal room. They're using some force powers. So, why do you have toes? Man, that's weird. That's some weird demon fetish shit right there. Ah, shit. That's not fair, you can fly. Can't lock on either. Or no, yeah, I can. For like a second. I'd have to whittle her down. Or it. I don't know if it's her. It's a copy of me, so I would assume, but. Where the hell did you get? Oh, there you are. You sneaky bastard. The missiles don't seem to work, so I just gotta shoot the shit out of her. I don't know what that did. Okay, you breaking shit now. Holy sh! Okay, didn't expect that. Really didn't expect that. That's new. That is new. I got stuck on something. That was my bad. Well, we are destroying the shit out of this place. I wish I could do that. Wow. Man, would you lock on, please? Thank you very much. I don't seem to be hitting. Have anything else to use against her. It looks like she's healing. The lock-on does not want to stay on this thing. Okay, okay, okay. Stand up and let me shoot you in the face. There's definitely some kind of healing going on. The powered up ones don't seem to be doing much, or if anything. Just gotta whittle it down. Close, getting close. You know, I've heard of getting blue ball before, but I had a slightly different thing in mind. What the hell? This does not feel like the way I'm supposed to be doing this. Turn, Samus, turn. Somehow completely missed that. Cool. The fact that fire hurts me is bullshit. Just saying. Like I just gotta shoot her like dead center in the chest. Did I get her? Yeah. Right, bitch. What you gonna do now? Nothing. Oh. That looks like something. That doesn't seem right. Recover the weapon. Oh, it's in the same room. Usually when it does that map thing, I was thinking it was going to take me across the world. Nope, it's like right here. Hell did I just get? I got the dark beam. Yeah, I know how to use it. Didn't expect to be unlocking that right now. Oh, I'm in the tree. Ah, but it's, you can only use it. You can only use it so much. The thing. How do you recharge the damn thing? Oh, I only got 24 energy and I gotta fight these guys. That's not gonna be fun. Try on the dark beam, bitch. He exploded. Okay, the music's still ramping up. Oh, okay. Where your friend at? Where's your friends? Is he dead? Yeah, give me the energy. Full energy tank. It's nice. What does this do? Can I shoot it at this? Yay. I don't know why, but I didn't expect that to work. Oh, there's a fucking key right there. Those guys are gonna come back to life, aren't they? Let's go back to power beam. I don't know how I get more dark energy. Is it just like a regular ammo type? Speaking of things I need to know how to do. What do I get up there? Oh, oh. It's an ice door. hold on, that looks like a crystal. Dark beam. Shit. Do some scanning. Scanning's not paying off like I thought it would. There's a dark door over there. Wrong button. Let's go to the map. Just want to look around for the doors. I got two frost doors, two dark doors. I was about to say I need to go back, but it does not look like I can. Fuck. This ain't good, because I can't get back. Jump high enough either. Shoot it with a missile. Fuck. I'm gonna scan that crystal and see if I can get it to work. Field of light energy deactivated, light crystal. Covered with dark energy ceased to function for a brief time. Light energy can clear it. Okay, well, it was really that simple. That's shit. Soak up some juice for a second. Here and soak up that juice for a little bit. But I got that dark door, and I got that one right behind the key. Got the dark temple key acquired. That's dose. Wrong button. Oh, I fucked it up. Oh. This bubble's not gonna down, man. Just sit here for a little bit. Gotta recharge. Move the second bubble. More dead pirates. And a thingamajig. What? I don't like that. I ain't a fan of that at all. Well, I killed it. Thankfully. portal right there. Put my head in to see where it leads. The Hall of Stairs. Okay. Something shoot me? Yep, something's shooting me. Something's like right behind me. Remember, kids, kill all your eyeballs. Hell. Well, that's not freaky at all. Okay, let's maybe do a little scan or two. Nope, figured it out. You little bitch. Ooh. That gum. Getting that safe station. $11.35. Oh God, no. Shit, come on. Damn it. There we go. Okay, I thought I could pick that up. Really thought I could pick that up. Am I just missing it every time? What? Fucker. Nope, I was a direct hit. I just can't get it. Dadgum anus betrayed me. Destroyed box for nothing. Put another box for nothing. Security system breached. Access code enabled. I just got one of them. I need two more. I never tell if I'm going the right direction. I just know I'm going in a direction. Good old number two. Where's number three? Look around, scan. If it's around, it's gonna pop up right there. Where it was? It wasn't useless to blow it up either. Or after all, turns out it was completely useful. Scan that bastard. And that's Trace. Gotta walk to it now. Well, jumped right into this stingy stuff. That looks welcoming. Okay, so those things, like, what the fuck is it trying to lock onto? A dark beam and then shoot that thing. Shit, fuck. Get back in the bubble. Line of circles, just aim in the same spot and you'll get all of them. Or most all of them. Yay. Oh no, dude, damn it. All right, cool. Let's just jump back on here. The bubble of safety. Ooh, what's this doohickey? I got another power up already? Holy shit, that's awesome. What did I get? Oh my god. What is that? The light beam. Got me a light beam. Sketch pack. That looks shady. Light. Oh, so it's not ice, it's light. Beat enemies with dark ammo. And then a light beam to earn dark ammo. Okay. Ow! You pricks. Where's my dark ammo? Where's my dark ammo? That was a little overkill. Sorry. I should have thought about that. Who else is shooting me? Who else wants some? Where you at? You little... Ah, there you are. You prick. Huh. Pretty cool. Shoot that and it killed all of them. These guys just... They didn't do. Oh well. Oh, this is where I started. I had to time that right. That's the third key. Yeah, I'm just cruising through this. Oh, I knew it. Oh, that looks terrible. I'm not a fan of this. Not a fan of getting attacked by the goo. Man, y'all fuckers screwed up. Symbiotic possession? That sounds terrible. Oh, hey, what's up? Fuck you. Got an experiment had light beam, did you? Did you? I'm gonna go to dark beam then. Hopefully that doesn't just give him power, because that would fucking suck. Where's that next one? I'll pop up, coward. I can still do the charge. That's weird. Why can I still do the charge? That's interesting as hell. Yeah. Use them at the temple to gain entry. Sweet. I'm gonna pause it right there. I got full health, so I'm gonna pause it right there. And I'm putting on the BRB screen. Except use the restroom, because this sweet tea's running through me like Usain Bolt. But I'll be right back.
Alrighty.
What is next? Where doth we go from here? My kitty jumped off the bed, scared me for a second. Oh, got a green door. Some scary things. Yeah, I figured that wasn't gonna work. There are two separate doors here. Oh, there's two. I know why there's two separate doors. Depending on what ammo you have. Sense. I got three keys, so I can go to the Dark Temple. Okay, can't go up there. Fucking hit the tentacle. That gum. Start to piss me off. What the hell? How are you in here? Get out of here. Damn it. Shit, I fucked myself. Map time. Portal's right behind me. Oh, go right up through there. How'd I miss? Portal's right next to that door. Shoot the tentacles. The tentacles. And then... actually... doesn't it look like this wall over here just can just shatter? I guess not. Oh, I could shoot the goo. I didn't know I could shoot the goo. Sounds bad, Muth. So, light? Sure enough. Get out of this hellscape. Kind of curious if I want to keep playing this or if I want to switch gears. Switch to another game. Curious, curious, curious. First, I'm going to go save. I might want to load up old Silent Hill. Okay, what the fuck's shooting me? Oh, I forgot about the turrets. Wait, I get missiles or something? Suck them up. Sure do. I'd love to save. Thank you very much. I already got 3 beams. I don't have the power-ups for them. I don't even have the missile power-up for my own. If I get that, I don't know. I wonder what this one's going to be. Anywho. Something about the Dark Temple. Dark Temple. Aegon Temple. Does that lead to the Dark Temple? To the Dark Door? I got the 3 keys. He said... Fuck. What did he say about 3 keys? I don't like this at all. I really don't like this at all. This is strange. No objectives, okay. What's the fastest way to get back to the temple? Sure as hell ain't that way. I just did something. Okay. It is that way. My bad. I is the stupid. But there is a door right here that I can access with the light. Screw it. Let's go access the old light door. See what it's got to hide. What would be your secrets? That's the regular ass door. I can only get to the light door if I have the ball attachment. I would assume, because that leads somewhere. Yes, Allie? What's wrong? Nothing? Cool. Cat being a cat. Oh my goodness, she's sneaking up on me. No!
Hey. Don't you tear up the couch. No. Nope. No couch scratching.
Girl, you know you can't do that. You know you can't be scratching up the couch. I gotta use that to get up there. And I was hitting the couch for anyone wondering. I was tapping on it to get her to run away. Oh yeah, that's where I got the dark beam. That light door is concealed. Unless I'm stupid. Nope. It's straight up concealed. Okay. And then we go through here until we get to the temple, I suppose. Okay, do not go that way. This way. Pretty straight shot. I like that. These maps can be pretty confusing. Okay, the music started up while I was in the map. That kind of scared me. Turn around and go through here. Take him straight to the temple. So he's my... the light gun. Gonna ignore all the shit that's happening there. Allie, what are you doing? That was up to no good. Seemed pretty straightforward. Looks like I want to use the light cannon and stuff, but I don't want to waste all my ammo. Though when you kill things with it, you get ammo. Pretty interesting thing to have to maneuver. There's the Aegon Temple right there. Just mosey on through. These things. Get. Allie. Eating my wife's shoes. All kinds of, actually, I probably should figure out something for her to chew on. I know, shoes definitely ain't it. I can go to either one of these rooms. I don't want to check out the light one. Whoa. The Sand Canyon. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty dope. Ow, fuck, ow. Little alien bastard. I know, now I gotta go back now. There's a hole of mystery. Okay. Wait. Isn't it just a charge shot? It is not. Probably the super shot if I had to guess. But I still don't have. Yeah, I don't have the super shot. But I do have the light gun, so get that out so I can shoot this door. Look like you've been dead that long. This looks like a trap. Oh, that was the white door. Haha. Interesting. Shit. Well, I found out where that leads. I gotta backtrack my way. Really wish I would've popped the map open before doing that. Gonna ignore that and go through this door. Aw, oh, bullshit, that reached. Oh, holy crap. And it's inverted. Oddly enough, but that doesn't feel bad. For some reason. Oh, it's because it's on my left hand. Doesn't feel particularly great. And it centers itself. That's weird. How the... Okay, didn't even know I could get in those. That is new. New information from me. What the... Question? How do I get up there? Oh, there's some shit up there that I would like, but I don't know how to get up there. Little cat ran away. I don't know where she is now. Ah, we'll figure it out later. He's down. Turn to him. Missile. And he's down. Now, where do I need to go? Right there, to my right. Well, this is where I assume I'm supposed to go. I honestly don't... I don't fucking know. Hold on. That's the mining plaza. Transport to temple grounds. Where the hell am I? This map looks different than what I'm used to. Go to the world map. I know I'm in the Aegon Waste, but this feels different. Or it looks different. Where's the part where I came in? How do I get back there? Okay, just let them kill themselves. That's the easiest way to do it. Okay, we're gonna go over here to the Dark Temple. Or the Dark door. I have no idea if I'm going the right direction. Par for the course, as usual. Okay, cool. I probably need the power up for that I don't have. Someone's honking outside my house. I don't exactly appreciate. Can I blow that up? Ah, fuck these things. They don't hurt you that bad. How the hell do I get up there? Thank you. Let's go to the energy controller. I said come back here when I had the three keys. Mighty armor worn by our last champion is in the clutches of the Ying. It resists the burning air of dark aether. Find it and it is yours. All your That's literally all he's gonna say. That's cool, I guess. The Dark Temple in the Dark Aether? I mean, that would make sense. It's the fucking Dark Temple, but... to figure something out. What? Curious. The mining plaza where I came in? So go right. Fuck yeah, give me that extra energy tank. I gotta get that magical dirt that reappears. That could be useful. Pretty sure that's where the three keys are for. Ow. Ganon. Okay. That's locked down pretty tight. Oh, is that a door? It sure enough is. I want that armor that he was talking about. Oh, fuck yeah, map. That's useful as shit. can open up amber stuff now. So if I head back to the temple, I should be able to get up in there. This way. There's the old elevator. This is the one that shoots off like 1,000 miles an hour. One that would just crush you to the floor. Isn't there a save point like right? No. Is it here? A missile there. Missile expansion. Well, there was a save point like right here. That guy's still dead. Strange that it says I haven't been in there when I straight up have been in there. Go back to the map again. Take a right. It should bring me right to it. Not through there though. Be right above me. Oh fuck, look at there. Portal. Maybe that's how I access the temple. Oh yeah, I gotta destroy the hive. Where? Just straight ahead. All right. I need this great warrior armor, like, now. Back of my head's itching. Hey, this is a hat you wear in the wind, because it's tight. It was another one. Apparently there still is, because it just shot me. These things are still tough as hell. And that. really not sure if I'm going in the right direction. Well, I missed it, but it still got it. For that nest. Only good wasp was a dead one. He didn't have anything to give. I need a ball power up for to get up there. What be down here? All kinds of shit I haven't gotten to. It seems like I maybe didn't have to kill all those bats. But they were in my way, so they had to die. You know how it is. Portal too, but it's blocked up by the green. I guess let's turn around and go back to the where that other portal was and just work my way to the temple. To the Dark Temple! Had to stretch. Ah, screw it, just walk past these things. I was about to say they don't hurt you that bad, and then I got fucking bombed by one of them. Pretty sure just head straight. What I need to do. Okay, those things are assholes. There's a portal down there. Just activate it. And then since this is the temple, if I'm in the Aether, then it would be the Dark Temple. One would hope and assume. Got the yawns. Where was that portal at? There's one like right in front of me. Ask her that. This is the wrong place. There it is. Let's see. Throw some darkness on it. And then jump into the hellscape. Yay! Wait, stay in the bubble. Plane of Dark Worship. Oh, it sounds like a gay old time. That's right, that's right. I probably need the power up to access those. Oh, yep, I'm dead. Okay. Going through there is not advised. Damn. Okay, what am I supposed to do? I got the three keys. Or maybe that's the... He told me to come back, and I went back, and he's like, now I need this armor bullshit. And I was like, cool. Go through here, there's that, a dark aether door. In front of me? No. Turn around. Turn around. Every time I do it too fast, I get a little bit dizzy, then I try to throw up. Turn. Ugh, God, I hate the way that looks. Okay. Oh, the Metroids are out. Fantastic. I got a green door that I need a green weapon to fight that I do not have. Don't have yet. Oh, the fucking energy tank up there. Oh, this sent me back farther than I thought. I still got one energy tank. Let's figure out where I'm going first. Up in there. Activate this needlessly complicated door. That's almost definitely hiding a loading screen. Could be like shit. It's like they're laughing. Jeez. Not like that at all. I hate those things. Fuck. Well, I didn't want to. Aww. I mean, yay, missile expansion, but fuck. What did I get in there? One of these took me to a dead end. I thought the other one took me to... The other one gave me something. I don't remember. Where's a legend? What is... Key. Translator, okay. Gray? That's weird. I have to come across that. Turn around. The Judgment Pit. The Dark Aegon Temple. That's interesting. Bring that back up. Go to the world map. Just stupid fucking tree. Dokey. My best bet is still to get back to the mining plaza because there's a map. And the best way to get back to the mining plaza, take a right. Or left. Left, not right. Just ignore it. Just ignore it. Ow. 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 Oh, God. I was a badass long enough to feel cool, but not long enough to make it count. Oh shit, there he is. Fuck, okay. There we go. Just disintegrates him. That's pretty brutal. Okay, I guess he wants me to come to him. Alright, jump into the darkness. I don't know where this super cool dark armor is gonna be. The Dark Oasis. I've already been in there. In cache. Can't get through there until I have a can't reactivate the portal here. So, take me to... Let's take me to that other portal. Okay, fuck them. I'm just trying to figure out the door. Right above me. Oh, that sucks. I didn't get anything for that. I can still charge it, though. Seems weird that I can still charge it despite not having any ammo. But it's a good workaround. You have to build it up completely before you can shoot it, though. Hold on, go left. I haven't been there before. Screw those eyeballs. The hell did I just get? Guess I'll stick my hand in there. Oh, it's an ammo supply. Well, that's nice. Ah, shit. Oh, you can skip through that cutscene. Cool. Why did I go backwards? Okay, well, I got the ammo supply. So we'll just keep going forward. I'll activate the portal. Sounded like something was moving around in there. Oh, that's why it doesn't look as white. What the hell is it called? The diffuser. There we go. I don't have the diffuser on it. Ugh. Okay. I'm in the main reactor. That white door does not lead anywhere because I've already found it. Probably. I can't get through there until I have another weapon. Where's the map? I think the map was in here. It's in the mining plaza. Maybe go to the map, find the map, because that'll help a lot. Don't go that way. Go. Shit. It looks like he's gonna jump in front of me, and he never does. Go right. The range on this thing is interesting, to say the least. Wrong button. There's something going on here, and I don't know what it is. Turbo effect, efficient device designed to harness wind power. Yeah, I know I need something to access that. It lets me get in these turret, but for what purpose? I just blew some shit up, so. Purpose for that was to blow shit up. shooting at random shit to see if it works. That didn't work. Can... Huh. I don't even know if I can reach that. I might be able to. Might being the key word there. Wait, actually, hold on. Jump on here. Fuck yeah. And that revealed... What exactly? What did I do? Okay, I got some lore. That's nothing. But it got me up here. That looks like a thingamajig. Beam ammo expansion. Huh. That's nice. I want this armor. Reason that the way that guy said it made me think I could like get it now. Like, if you find it, it's yours. That sounds badass. I want this. Also seems like I need it. Like real bad. I took two steps in that place and died immediately. It seems to be a little bit more hostile over there than it was where I entered. He did not like that at all. That leads to the Aegon Temple. Leave that alone. Looks like a pretty good straightaway to the minefield. Mining field. Cat done fell out. Oh, yeah. Get that extra energy tank. Ta-da. Hair or something on my nose? Damn. Now let me think. One, go to the this one. Blow that up. And then get the map on the inside. That's really useful for figuring out where the hell I need to go. And I probably should save after this so I don't have to do this all over again. So I know there's all this that I haven't been able to access. Then there's that. You can access from Aegon Temple, but I need another weapon to get to it. I need a weapon to get in there. I already went in there, partly. All it really does, there's one area that I still need another weapon to get into, and then there's the other one that takes me all the way back there. I need a weapon to get in there. This did not help me as much as I thought it was going to. But I got the three keys. Sonic detection system. The sonic beam emitters. The oh, those things. Missile? Uses a part of a sonic security system. Lens is connected to a sonic control system. Sonic detection gear needed to interface with the system. I need sonic detection gear to interface with it. Okay, so I can't destroy it with that weapon. Okay. Where's the other portal? I need to go to that one. Either that one, because I need to get back to here. Or, not necessarily back there, around here. There's one. It's through the save room. It's good. Let's drop down. It's almost 9 o'clock. Go that way. Turn around. I like when it gets that perfect spin. Hold on, can I blow that up? No, it just looks weird. Yeah, perfect spin. There's a hold on, there's a portal in there. Oh, turn back around. Oh yeah, but I need the ball power up to get it. Maybe. Get in there. Nope, need ball power up. The other portal's directly in front of me. Activate, bitch. We got shit to find. Oh, kitty sleeping. Always sleeping, daggum lazy rat. No, I love her. Okay, let's get back to... That's the Doolin Range. Go here. I don't know if I'm going to find anything there, but... Now, there are... two places that I haven't been in the Doolin Range. This one that I didn't have the gun for, and then for some reason one I didn't jump up to. Might be worth a look. There's another door right there. I want to check that door first. Go to the right. Go up here. Man, there better be fucking... Okay, that is a bad way to go. It's above me. Almost getting the shit. I think I can just reach it from right here. Yeah, there was no reason to do that whole super jump thing. Get the dark. In the bubble. Oh, it's a save station. Well, that's good. I would like to save. Worth it just to save to replenish your energy. Okay. Now that I'm here. Dark Aegon. The trial tunnel. Apparently I was in there and then walked out. I am curious what's down there. Go down there first, take a left. First jump down. I'm not sure where that armor is, but I need it. That's why I didn't access that. It's still closed. Shit, why'd I do that? Huh. Well, that is blocked all hell. Make sure. Yeah, it's blocked. All right, turn around. Missiles on there. Got the old missile expansion. Oh shit, that went right over me. Okay. Now. Looks like I can just go forward. Forward. Shit. Fuck. Add gum. Where the fuck am I going? Shit, I need to get up there. Oh, Wiimote, don't screw with me right now. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I might. Go through here and get the cylinder. And then sit here for a while. Jeez. Oh, my goodness. I'm going to let that charge up, and I'm going to get me something to drink. Give me a second.
Oh, almost up to 100. Almost up to 100.
Guess I can take this time to check the old cell phone. If there's anything that requires my attention. My immediate attention. Finally got one energy tank full. It doesn't seem like there's anything any alerts or anything I need to attend to. Goodness, the cat is snoring. Alright, that should be enough. Go straight and then head into the Aegon. Alright, so to get to the Aegon Temple, it's to my left? Huh? Well, I gotta like parkour my ass up there. Well, missed that completely. Let's sit here for a second. Not too long, because it's done. I'm on the right track. Seems that way. Oh yeah, once I get that armor. Ugh, can't wait. This jump between bubble shit. It's getting old. What the fuck? Oh, okay. That's where I supposed to put the keys. Scared me. Thought it was like a new alien. Huh. What? Do I want to go through there right now? That just has no door, period. Door that leads to somewhere, and then another door that I haven't gotten to. I mean, fuck, floor is lava. The air is deadly. Fuck is this? Oh yeah, this gave me the light ability, if I remember correctly. It looks like I'm about to fight a giant fucking monster. Wouldn't you know it, it's giant- Jesus, okay, cool. I feel like I'm a tad bit underprepared here. Just ever so slightly. Shoot the ball. Shooting the ball didn't work. Amorbus. Okay. Shooting the ball ain't working. Aw, fuck you, that didn't hurt me. Use a light cannon. Oh god, there's another one. Or not another one, there is one. The fuck? Yeah, I broke your face, how you like that, fucker? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Wait, become a ball. That's weird. I don't know if I'm a fan of that. There's another one. And they get a lot of air time. I can't shoot him one-on-one, or I can't rapid fire it, but I can charge it. Okay. Get it. Oh, this boss is actually kind of difficult. Get in. That's at least two worms down. Man, Morbus is pissing me off. I got one of those worms down. If he just get my line of fire again, I could. There we go. Oh, I nailed him. That was head on. Hitting them is kind of hard. Completely missed him with that missile. Yeah, I got one thing of armor off of him. That missile hit him in the end. Didn't hit him. I got a few off. Where is he? Thank you. think that nailed him completely. Where? Oh, where? There we go. There's... Shit, missed him. It's too slow. Fuck those up. Got him. I don't think I can fight this. I think the only thing I can do is dodge. Shoot him in the head. Shit. There we go. Now he's down. Now he's gonna start sucking up. Nah, he's just by himself. Let's get him. 7 rounds, I can definitely take this guy out. Boom, 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 boom. I killed the penis. Oh, well, that wasn't... Thought it might have been a little bit bigger than that. Now, that's some video game shit. Doesn't look like armor or a gun or anything. It just... It's just the symbol. That's neat. The dark suit. To me, effect dark ether will do less damage to you? I was kind of hoping no damage. Oh shit, don't be using the fucking light cannon. What the hell's wrong with you, boy? It's still pretty fast, but it's a lot slower than it was. Turn this shit off, or stick my hand in there and Go to town. Sweet, I turned it off. What the fuck do I do next? Fuck it. Let's use the dark gun so I can get my light beam back. Ah. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Shit. Wow, really thought I was gonna be able to take him out. Are hard to kill. About time. I'm gonna shove a missile up your ass. Or I won't, you're already dead. Cool. Well, that worked out. Hooray for me. And he's dead too. Wow, that is gonna give me more. All right, portal's right there. So turn around. Just right from me, right? Yeah. Is it through the blue door? Yeah, it's through the blue door. Let's go through the blue door. It's that one. I was fine till that stupid thing hit me. Well, fuck, dark pirates. Okay, they're very hard to kill the old-fashioned way. Not very hard to kill that way. Turn this shit on. Go back to the regular world. There's a lot of jumping back and forth. I still don't have any way to open that shit. Oh, I gotta go back to the temple. Go through here and I'll pass by a safe room. Or save room. Zoom. That armor is evil looking. Like right there. You just sneeze on me. Dadgum wannabe dick. It somehow feels like I'm making a lot more progress than I did in the first game, but I only have two energy tanks this time. Use some dark aether. Nothing else? Man? Okay, where do I need to go? Not that way. Not that way. Right behind me. I got turned around. Nailed it. Oh, that was flawless. That's not the way you get up here, but it looked cool. And it felt good. That's what's important. What time is it? Almost 9:30. Yeah, just go forward, right? So I'm supposed to return it. I thought she was yawning for a second. Fuck. I'm tired. All this bullshit I gotta do. What the fuck is that? That I make the grasshopper happy. Grasshopper force ghost again. Has been restored. Cool. Is that... That's it, huh? Probably should go talk to the grasshopper. Ugh. About those every time. Every single time. Like there's something wrong with your exhaust, buddy. Why, what the fuck? Why can't I lock onto him? Right. go back to the regular temple. Talk to him, save, and then we'll probably be done for at least a little while. Because I'm kind of tired. Save him right there, but I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait. Kind of hungry. I gotta figure out what to eat for supper. I haven't really eaten today. I was gonna make myself a sandwich and found out we didn't have any bread, so that didn't happen. Going right here, so take a right. Yeah, I knew I could get up there. Portal, I'll open that later. That's the elevator. Pretty sure there's a save room up there. Lazy cat. No, I love her. She's so cute, just lying over there. All right, let's go talk to him. Probably has something to tell me. And if he doesn't, I'm not real sure where I'm supposed to go after this. I'm also not real sure how to speak because I keep stumbling over my words. Drawing energy to the Temple of Aegon. Your valor honors the Luminous. Those who have passed and those who remain here under my protection as they sleep in deep stasis. Why was that so hard to read? Be on guard, for the Ing do not suffer defeat lightly. They will surely seek revenge for your actions. With the energy lost from the desert region, they will increase their efforts in other lands. Fingers. Oh! I've detected unusual amounts of Ing activity in the Turvis section. The enemy is on the move. Swamplands of Turvis are treacherous. They can hinder you considerably. Bear this in mind as you move through the bog. Okay. Seek the Temple of Turvis. More knowledge awaits you there. May the light of Aether serve you well. Domes them. Domes them, ties them up, drags back the ships. I wonder how much I can get for a giant grasshopper. Scan that and go good old Torvus. Hit it with that. Oh wait, no. I gotta use the light one. Avoid them pretty easily. Wrong one, there we go. Scan that, it's gonna activate the elevator. And shit. And then we should be on our way. Oh, it's water burger.
That's what I want.
Welcome, hungry. There we go. Can't get through the green door. Go through here and all that bullshit, it would seem. Blue door all the way down this little cavern. Need to use the portal. Although there's a save room nearby. Still need the green weapon to get through there. Whatever that green weapon's gonna be. There lies another portal. Oh, well, this looks terrible. Not look like a great place to live. Can I hop in there? No? I probably should get a move on, because I'm dying. There we go. Don't really have anywhere to go. Well, this ain't particularly great. Can I get up in there? Ow, jump in there. Jump up. Why? Why, Samus? Why you gotta fuck me like that? What in the hell? I'm on a trolley. And I'm locked in position. Oh shit, I just dropped the bubble. Clang, clang, clang with the trolley. Ring, ring, ring with the bells. Zing, zing, zing with my heartstrings. Okay, there's pirates. No time for show tunes, we got pirates. I really need a save station. And I can't turn back either. Well, here goes nothing. Am I getting any ammo for that? Really? Nothing? Dadgum cheap bastards. Well, that just sucks. Wait a minute. Scared there for a second, man. Oh, man. Yeah, come on, select it. I haven't even got the Torvis Bog yet. It's Space Louisiana. These,
elegant, what is it? These elevator scenes are
really elaborate. There's the E word. Ooh. Okay, I need to find a save station. Station point, whatever. Just need to find a place to save. Need to find a place to save. Another dead grasshopper. Sound like, it's like he didn't have a good time. Okay, what the fuck? What the hell? Thank you. Probably should just jump from the. Oh no. God, water sucks when you have the water suit. Oh shit, look at there. Sure do want to save. And with that, the stream is over. So thank you everyone for joining me for today. For a good about 4 or so hours. I might be back on later tonight if I can't sleep or whatever. Probably might play some Doom 3 then, because I'm just, God, I love Doom 3. But other than that, we are done for the night because I'm getting hungry. And I will see y'all later. I don't know. The schedule's weird with work and everything else going on. The schedule that I have up now is not accurate, so I'm going to have to edit it. And I don't know what I'm going to do or how I'm going to manage it. But I will eventually have a set schedule again, hopefully. But anyway, I will see y'all later.